Hello and welcome to the Springfield Union Station here in Springfield, Massachusetts. Yeah. Yeah, it's an old-fashioned clock here. And today we're gonna be riding on the Hartford Line, which is run by CT Rail. Here at the station, they've got all kinds of stuff on display. They have a piano, which I'm sure Russell will be a big fan of. I've also got some silverware. Here's our mode of power for our trip to New Haven. P40 Genesis locomotive run by CT Rail, recently rebuilt. And over here we have a Amtrak P42 locomotive with a couple of coaches to make up the Valley Flyer. We're going to be on this train later today. Amfleet cab car, or as I like to call it, the Metroliner cab car. That's the platform. Hartford, Connecticut. Oh, the overhead wires have started.
Oh, I mean, run to get it.
Yeah, so there's a train going to Grand Central Terminal, and we're here at the New Haven State Street Station, only a couple miles away from our destination in New Haven. So here you can take this train from Springfield and make a connection to go to New York on Metro North. M8.
Thank you.
lot of stuff going on around here. Underneath the station, we got tunnels we can walk through. Wow.
We're here.
Yeah.
Stand over here so I can take your picture.
Here's a really cool thing they got here in the main station building here in New Haven. They have a line out model of, well, very strange actually. This one is the Metro North FL9 unit. And it's also got some Shoreliner coaches. Legends of the Metro North Railroad.
Yeah, cool, is it?
Here's another one, the EF4 electric locomotive. And it's like he's pulling a works train. This one here, I guess, is called the Senator. It's a very old one, Ives Lines. Another electric locomotive. Some black coaches. Merchants Limited. Good old New Haven Railroad. Well, I didn't know they had these here, but I'm glad they do. Makes the station a lot more interesting. Alco. When I saw a deadhead, I did not expect to see that. There's our train. All right, we got the cab car in the lead. Hope we can get a seat in this one. Back at New Haven State Street. Here in the old Metroliner cab car. Well, we're able to move to this side of the coach, so now we can see some new stuff. Back at Springfield. Springfield in Union Station. Freight train. Well, as we're walking through the bus terminal, and there seems to be another train, we have reached the end of our adventure for today. So yeah, we hope you have enjoyed this little ride on the CT rail thingy coaches, plus the Amtrak Valley Flyer on the Metroliner cab car. So that's it for this video. We hope you guys have enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to smash the like button and subscribe for more content. And this is Daddy here to say
goodbye, have a good time. We had a great trip. Smash the button.
And
good night.
And
good day.
And
good riddance.
And
I don't know.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching.
And
thanks for watching.